हेलो फ्रेंड, टुडे आई एम प्रोवाइडिंग डिटेल्स अबाउट लुडविग वैन बेथोवन गूगल डूडल, विच इज अ म्यूजिकल पजल और इंटरेक्टिव गूगल डूडल गेम्स। लेट्स नो अबाउट लुडविग वैन बेथोवन एंड व्हाई गूगल सेलिब्रेटिंग हिज बर्थडे। लुडविग वैन बेथोवन हैज लॉन्ग बीन कंसिडर्ड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कंपोजर दैट हैज एवर लिव्ड। नाउ व्हाट वुड लाइकली बी हिज बर्थडे ऑन 17 दिसंबर। Google celebrating his life's work with a special doodle that highlights his recognizable composition. It's unclear when Beethoven was actually born, but December 17th marks the anniversary of his baptism. While we are used to Google's typical GIF or video doodles, Google seems to have ensured that this one is a bit special. Now let's know about the Beethoven's musical game. To begin with, the Ludwig van Beethoven's Google Doodle is actually a story-based game that begins with a Beethoven's trip to Symphony Hall. The game, according to the Google, reflects the composer's rotten luck, and this shows in the doodle as well. It prompts you to fix this mess up in the form of some entertaining musical puzzles. There are about 4 puzzles in all. We have the Fifth Symphony, Pure Alice, Moonlight Sonata, and Ode to Joy. Each one of them will prompt you to complete the one at hand and then reward with another instant or angle of the Ludwig van Beethoven's life and the times. So we will suggest you plug in before you try it, unless you really know music. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.